Welcome to the GBL playoffs here tonight. We got the Ducks on the Pond, who finished the season at 8-11, versus the five-time defending champion, GasHouse Gorillas, who finished at 16-3. In case you missed earlier action, the Nighttime Ninjas won both games 1 and 2 and have a 2-0 series lead against the Taka Drivers. But we are pretty much ready to go here with the Ducks on the Pond. So we'll start with the visitor team leading off and starting tonight for the Ducks on the Pond. Chris, deal. And batting second, Brian Brillmeyer. Batting third for the Ducks on the Pond, John Siokas. Defending champion, GasHouse Gorillas. Leading off, Ryan Gallagher. Batting second, Jeremy Radishak. In the starting pitcher for the GasHouse Gorillas, batting third, Jim Tucker. And please remove your hats for the national anthem.
From all intellect and let the rhythm affect. You lose the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, feel it's full of
you,
out.
Starting,
you
right?
Wouldn't believe how we wow shit out. Turn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest east side. Everybody here, everybody here, let's get into it. Get stoked, come on, get it started, come on, get it started, get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Yeah. Lose control, a body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it, the P's will do it. Get started. Get stupid, don't worry about it. People will walk you through it step by step like an infant new kid. Inch by inch with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible and that's how we move it. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stupid, get started, get started, get started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here.
running, running.
Come on, y'all. Let's get cool. Let's get cool. While I get cool. Let's get cool. While I get cool. Let's get cool.
Dill, Applegator will bring the bugged out drill. Lose your mind, this is the time. Your kids stay still, just some pain your spine. Just bob your head like me, Apple D. Up inside your club or in your Bentley. Get messy, loud and sick. Your mind fast, no more on another head trip. So come down now, do not correct it. Let's get ignorant, let's get hectic.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned,
come on,
get started,
come on,
get started. Get started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started.
Leading off for Ducks on the Pond, the pitcher, number 51, Chris Deal.
We are ready to go.
Let's get it started.
Ducks on the Pond, GasHouse Gorillas.
We're ready to go. Leading off for the Ducks on the Pond. Here's Chris Deal, and I'm joining the booth.
By Kyle Gagliardi. How's it going today, Kyle?
It's going swell. I'm getting bit by mosquitoes, but I'm ready for some Griffleball action.
Pretty much what happens when you come out here on Sunday night Griffleball.
I probably should put some pants on.
First pitch from the pitcher Jim Tucker from the GasHouse Gorillas. Fastball strike one so far this year. Jim Tucker. 5-1, 0.68 ERA, 32 strikeouts and 5 walks. Nice pitch.
He also just got married.
He did. Congratulations, Jim Tucker.
So let's see how post-marriage of Griffleball treats him. You never know.
1-1.
Could be a little worn out.
Yeah, right.
Does not go. 2-1. He could have. Yeah.
Honeymoon hangover.
That's what the Ducks are hoping for here. 2-1 the count. Chris Deal, so this season, comeback player of the year. Hits it deep in the left. That ball might be gone. It is a leadoff home run for Chris Deal.
Home run.
To start the game for the Ducks on the Pond. Wow. And I was just going to say, Chris Deal, a comeback player.
90 seconds. The Ducks on the Pond, number 44, Brian Brillmeyer.
Honeymoon hangover. Just like that. Next pitch. Fastball, strike one.
I told you, I'm calling it.
That's what happens when you get drunk at a bachelor party.
Oh, one count.
What's the next guy's name?
Oh, Sean Siokas.
What?
Oh, swinging outside. Oh, two. Sean Siokas.
Siokas.
Yes, Siokas.
Sean Siokas.
There you go.
Sean.
He's like, what?
Yeah, my last name's hard to pronounce, too.
Oh, two. Gets him with the breaking ball. Make it. Strike three. Oh, next here, Sean.
Yes. Betting for Ducks on the Pond, Sean Siokas.
I want to be the very best, like no one ever was. Catch them is my real test.
One out here, one run in. Here comes Jim Tucker with the pitch. Fastball, strike one. Hard to catch up with the Jim Tucker fastball, but Deal did it and laid up better.
Keep your head in there, kid.
Yeah, if it wasn't for that branch, too, that would have gone even farther.
There you
go. Gets it to the right side, and Gallagher's all over for the second out. But the Ducks take a 1-0 lead here in the top of the first. We'll be back for the bottom of the first in just a moment. Oh, yeah, that's right. Ready to go here.
Leading off for the GasHouse Gorillas, number 43, Ryan Gallagher.
Here's Gallagher leading off for the GasHouse Gorillas. This year, 372, 11 home runs, 28 RBIs. Deal on the mound as the comeback player of the year. First pitch, ball one.
Goes off speed on the first pitch.
Try to catch him off guard. 39 pitch, 4-3 with a 2.82 ERA. Bet you a fastball will come here. No, no, off speed again. Yeah.
Incorrect.
1-1. I wouldn't be able to catch up with that.
Off balance, you know.
Big series for the Ducks on the Pond. Sneaking into the playoffs in the last week.
Give us a whole 3 viewers right now.
Hey, it's Facebook. Next pitch. Oh, gets him out in front of that one. 1-2 the count.
All off-speed pitches.
They're trying to throw gas on us off here. We had 3 in Periscope and less.
4.
I'll tell you outside,
what,
2-2.
With those hashtags on Periscope, though, you would have got more, I'm telling you.
Social media expert to my left here, Kyle Gagliardi.
I ran the social media for the Gary South Shore Redskins.
And strike three with some high heat there.
Batting for the GasHouse Gorillas, number 47, Jeremy Radishek.
Oh, here's Jeremy Radishek. Radishek this year started off slow for the GasHouse Gorillas, but picked up at the end of the year. 407, 20 home runs, and a league leading 52 RBIs.
That's a lot of RBIs, Tyler.
I had more last year. This pitch hits it to the left side. Will it stay fair? No. He's been living in left field this year.
He said he had more last year. How many did he have last year?
66, and it broke the record.
And he still led the league with 52 this year?
Yes.
All right.
Runs are down.
Who was second? Sammy Kruchek?
Yes.
All right. He's starting to catch on to
good
things.
Good, yeah, he's starting to get it. He's starting to get it.
Yeah.
Just a long stretch.
Relatively. I would say, yeah, I'm definitely a rookie for a Griffleball.
Inside, 1-1.
We're on a life for Rand tonight.
What am I, if I were to play next year full-time, would I still be considered a rookie?
Yes, because you didn't play enough games.
That's awesome. Going for rookie of the year. Here,
oh,
here.
Get some with the changeup. Rookie of the year next year?
That's the goal.
You might have to get a batting average.
Yeah, don't worry.
1-2 the count.
Rookie Cy Young of the year.
Rookie Cy Young of the year. All right.
It's a new award.
He'll be in the draft, most likely, depending on what he does. Yeah. Oh, get some with the off-speed, and Cyokas lets it fall, and it is out number two. Right. So a 1-2 inning, and we're going to go to the second. Ducks lead 1-0, and this Sunday night Griffleball
score after the first inning
is brought to you by Ballistic.
Ducks on the pond 1,
sports app
Gorillas
the iTunes or 0. Google Play Store. Go Ballistic or go home.
Back here for the top of the second inning.
Leading off for Ducks on the pond, the pitcher, Chris Deal.
Savage, I pull up and fuck on your daughter. I drip in your bitch like water.
Here's Chris Deal, leading off here in the top of the second. Fouls it off. First at bat. Obviously feel home run, giving the Ducks the 1-0 lead here in game one of a best-of-five series. I'll get some with an off-speed pitch, make it 0-2. Jim Tucker, one of the best pitchers in the league, and some of the best stuff in the league. Oh, no. Is he elite?
He's on that. No, he's not.
Next pitch from Tucker. Get some with the off-speed pitch for strike three. Yes, he is.
Brian.
Two-time Cy Young Award winner.
Up for Ducks for the bond, number 44, Brian Brillmeyer. Braun Strowman.
Here's Brian Brillmeyer. First pitch inside for ball one.
That's what Braun's saying there.
Brian!
1-0 count. Bringing some wrestling knowledge here. 1-1 count.
I got more than wrestling knowledge. I'm a wrestling encyclopedia. From like 2010 on. I'm not going to say I'm an expert.
2-1.
I found a wrestling encyclopedia in my closet the other day.
Really?
Yeah, I'm packing up. And I was like, oh, that's awesome. CM Punk was on the phone.
Oh, how things have changed.
2-2, oh yeah. So that means that's a few years ago.
Yeah.
Well, at least. 2-2 count here. One out in the inning in the top of the second. And well, commissioner joins us in the booth for a
nice
hot
battle
second.
Here by Brillmeyer.
I'm not in the booth, I'm out of the booth.
Yeah, he's
out of the booth.
Yeah, he's behind.
Even though you just heard him.
Front row on the stand.
I don't think I was introduced in the booth.
And there's strike number three. And don't forget, Ryan Vogas is in the booth as well, playing the music.
Yes.
We got Ryan Vogas on and music.
And we're going to go to the bottom of the second. Ducks still lead.
You can follow
1-0. No plugs.
Leading off for the GasHouse Gorillas, the pitcher, number 34, Jim Tucker.
Here at the bottom of the second, Jim Tucker here to lead it off. Tucker this season, 449, 4 home runs and 13 RBIs. One of the toughest outs in the GBL. First pitch, hits the inside, paints the board, strike one. 0-1 the count.
Yeah, I listened to your podcast this week and heard that stat line for Jim Tucker. Quite impressive.
0-2? It is. It's a very high batting average. Always over 400. Sometimes
consistency
500.
Consistency is the key.
Yes, it is. 0-2 count. The next pitch. Fouls it off again. 0-2.
Looks like that ball is destroyed. Big dent though when it was going down the line there.
34 looking to get something started for the GasHouse Gorillas. Down 1-0. Tries again with the off-speed pitch. Trying to hit the top of the zone. Just misses. Count now 1-2. I hear myself on a feedback loop. 2-2 count. I was not ready for that. I was like, wait, that's
like
me.
The TV delay. And
yeah, like how long is that delay? Like 20 seconds?
No, it's like the TV delay, wasn't it?
Yeah. 2-2 count. And 3-2.
Working the count here.
Lead off batter here in the bottom of the second. Ducks up 1-0 here in game one. Next pitch. Hit to the right side. Can Cyokas get there? Oh, right through his five hole. That's going to go as E2.
They tell you that in Little League, Tyler. Stay down on the ball.
Up for the GasHouse Gorillas, number 43, Ryan Gallagher.
Ducks on the pond here. Lead off batter reaches the air. Next pitch. Strike one to Ryan Gallagher.
Yep.
Do not want to do that. Yeah. Do not give them any extra outs. Next pitch. Strike two.
Beautiful
chasing
off-speed
low
pitch there by Deal.
0-2 the count.
He's got that natural lefty hook on him.
0-2 count. Here comes the next pitch. Ooh, tries to get some high cheese. Doesn't work.
That was not the strike zone. That was the best. Well,
yes, it was. 1-2. As you can see. The play had a basketball court. Oh, pops it up. It's not far enough. It's high enough, and that should be. Oh, let's it go foul. So the count remains 1-2. Could have been an out.
Yeah, I thought he was.
Huh? We didn't go far enough. Didn't go far enough.
I know.
1-2 count. Next pitch. Hits it deep in the left, over his head, and that's going to go as a double. Just close to being a triple.
Up the bat for the GasHouse Gorillas, number 47, Jeremy Ratajczak.
Is that a triple or a double? Crowd, there it is.
Just how you drew it.
Oh, on the count.
That's what. Well,
jams him a bit. Oh, and two. Guys on second and third. Or Ratajczak. 0-2 count.
Things will get real weird.
Next pitch. Does not go. One and two.
Almost got him to chase there. Not enough. Got some planners, turtle sundae.
I wonder who ate that.
You know, probably the media guy.
Hits it in the deep left. Can that ball?
It's over.
Then it's over, and it is a home run, a three-run shot.
Three-run home run.
For Jeremy Ratajczak, and it is now 3-1.
Up for the GasHouse Gorillas, number 34, the pitcher, Jim Tucker.
Just barely scraped over the fence. Right back at DLC if he's okay. That should be a single.
That's why we got to wear padded hats.
You good?
Good, okay.
Up next for the Gorillas, number 43, Ryan Gallagher.
And obviously now that error comes back to bite them, an error and then a misplay in the field could have been two outs.
I always say it, Tyler. Ease open doors. Bricks open windows.
Two, all right. I guess that was a brick. There's a strike.
I love when I set you up to have dead air right after.
Yeah, I was like, I don't know what that came
That's
from.
My goal whenever I'm working colors, just to make the play-by-play lives.
Nice pitch. And strike two. Or is that strike three? Oh, that is strike three.
There's up for GasHouse, number 47. Jeremy, you're right up front.
And we're going to take a short ball break. We'll be right back. Ready to go after the short ball break. Next pitch. Ball one. Kind of scared of that one. 1-0 the count.
Can't find it.
Guy on first base here, one out in the bottom of the second, three already in via the Ratajczak home run. And high again, 2-0.
Well, we're going to find out.
Two up. And there's a fastball on the outer part of the board, 2-1. See if Deal can get out of this.
Got maybe someone is getting a FaceTime call. He just doesn't realize.
Tries the same spot, just misses, 3-1.
I'm just waiting for that noise now.
Yeah, I think that's for sure.
It's about in front of it, but it could be a single, and it will.
That is a single.
So, guys, now on.
Up next for GasHouse, number 34, second. Jim Tucker.
A Monday warrior, mean stride. Today's Tom Sawyer, mean pride.
Guys, on first, second. First pitch low for ball number one. One out here in the bottom of the second. Three already in. 3-1 GasHouse. Next pitch from Deal.
Ooh, that one got away.
Just missed it. 2-0.
Wouldn't even been a strike on Andre the Giant.
Every time I hit a home run, you play my walk-up song.
Yeah. 2-0 the count. Get some with the off speed.
Deal's doing a great job mixing up the speeds here and there.
Ago, that was pretty sweet. 2-1. It could have been out of his inning already, too.
Yeah.
2-1 the count.
Yeah,
no fault to Chris Deal. Gets on the off-speed again. And Tucker goes opposite field for a single. Base is now loaded here for Ryan Gallagher.
Base is loaded?
Yeah.
On Gallo.
Next up for the GasHouse Gorillas, number 43, Ryan Gallagher.
Next pitch. 1-2, almost pulls the trigger. 1-0 the count. 1-0 count. Next pitch. Fouls it off, count now 1-1. Springfield doing a good job at mixing the speeds, but GasHouse, one of the best hitting teams in the league, had the most RBIs this year.
The Gorillas?
Mm-hmm.
That's not surprising.
Woo!
That nicked the strike zone there, didn't it?
Count 1-2. Paint in the corners. See if Deal can get out of this without letting any more come in.
Figure out what Deal's hat is.
I think it's a Mariners hat.
It really looks like an upside down IU logo.
All right.
Are they both? Because they're both wearing Mariners.
No, Bromeyer's a Sox fan.
Yeah, exactly. Okay.
2-2. 3-2 count.
Johnny Cueto.
Dan Mullen's in the house. He hasn't done anything Griffleball related in about 5 years.
3-2 count. Next pitch.
Ooh,
4-2.
Look like a knuckle curve.
Way to call out our audience there, Commissioner.
No, I'm glad he's here. Hey, Dan.
4-2 count. Base is loaded. It's going to be the deciding pitch. It's a deep and just slices foul. Just missing a home run there with the bases loaded. That could have been big. Blown it wide open.
What are we at?
Score wise?
Yeah.
3-1.
3-1. Like, what do we have?
Next pitch. Just misses that. Walks in a run. Score-wise. Make it 4-1. Could have gone with a lot of things there.
Next up for GasHouse, number 47.
Waiting
Jeremy
patiently for his Reddish music. And he just said, screw it. And he's going to walk to the... There it is. I'm very glad that we don't have to hear the beginning of that song, because it's here. It's just, you just want to... It's like nails on a chalkboard.
I've never heard that song in my life until today.
Well, be glad you did. You're going to hear a lot of it.
It's just not up my alley.
1-0. 2-0.
It's got weird spots.
Yeah, very weird.
Like demented weird?
Yes.
Psycho chicks. Okay. Just go rack.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not my music.
Oh, wanted to pull.
Crossed him
the
up
trigger.
There.
Yeah, couldn't decide what to do. But counts 2-1. Bases are still loaded here. 4-1. You're in the bottom of the second.
Are the Gorillas the only team that have team shorts?
I believe so. Oh, gets in the chase. 2-2. Bet you Taco makes the upgrade next year.
We can then say they have the best shorts in the league.
Yeah. Only competition.
That was the basketball
for us. Worst jersey, though. Those ones suck. I like them.
Next pitch. Hits it deep. Crushes that ball, but it's a foul.
Yeah, about 25 feet to the right.
Yeah, just a bit foul. Mashed it, though.
Yeah, a lot of broken balls. Yeah. We've had our fair share of broken balls, though.
Hits it right back in the middle. Should be out number 2, and it is. But the damage is done as... The GasHouse Gorillas score 4 in the
After 2 innings of play, GasHouse Gorillas lead 4-1.
And if you're interested in finding out more about Griffleball, follow our Twitter at Griffleball and at TWATCHGBL for all the latest updates and links to our other media. There's never enough Griffle in your Wiffle.
Leading off Ducks on the Pond, number 69, Sean Tsiokas.
And Tuck ready to go. As the music finally stops.
Tucker looked like he was about to take Bogus' head off. Or at least attempt to.
I don't know if Tuck could do that. 1-0 count.
Don't worry, I'm managing it too.
Next pitch. Ooh. Fouls it off. His hands? 1-1. As we determined earlier, it's a strike. You foul it off your hands and swing.
Yeah, we had a couple interesting
strike
plays.
Two.
In the last game against, or the last series, I should say, against the Drivers and Ninjas.
No surprise there.
A couple controversial calls.
You have to expect that between those two teams.
It's become the norm.
2-2. Oh yeah, every game. Right now, Taka down 0-2. Got to find a way to crawl back and win three straight. Next pitch. Yep. Hits the bottom of the zone.
Yeah.
For strike number 3.
Next up for Ducks on the Pond, number 51. The pitcher, Chris Deal.
High reach. Here's Chris Deal. There's a good fastball for strike one. So far, responsible for the only hit and run for the Ducks on the Pond.
Yeah, ever since then, Tucker seems to be in control.
Yeah, struck out 4 and only one person made contact.
Pinpoint accuracy out there, I'll tell you that.
Well, 1 count. Next pitch. Fouls it off right back at us. Good effort there.
Thank you.
1-1.
I think I pulled my shoulder.
0-2. Pulled your shoulder. And you got to save that for next year. You know what team you're going to be playing for.
Probably won't even get drafted.
Next pitch. 1-2 count.
That team's not gonna exist unless it's your new team.
Next pitch. Good off speed pitch for strike 3 and Jim Tucker strikes out the side. We're going to go to the bottom of the third. GasHouse leads 4-1. If you want some more Griffleball, follow our league website by searching League Lineup Griffleball on Google. Our website tracks stats, records, history, and our blog if you want to check that out, titled Griffle Nerds. We're at the bottom of the third. Never gets enough walk-up music. One other count.
There we go. Yeah, I always say walk-ups are key. You need to get that, you know, your psyche going.
One all count. Next pitch from Gil. Ah, good high fastball.
Top of the strike zone.
Tuck's staring at the board.
Yeah, he was not ready for that one.
So you'll be home for the McGregor fight?
One count.
Get a wedding back for that though.
Next pitch. Fastball. Off the fingertips. Can Deal get there before it goes foul? No! 1-2 count. As that ball had some backspin on it.
Probably a good choice.
Yeah.
1-2 count. That's a tough play to make. You got to decide.
Yeah, if you make an attempt at that, you can easily hit right off the fingertips.
Oh, yeah. You got to watch out for
then
that.
Then you got a guy on first base.
1-2 count. A little bit low. 2-2.
Okay, it does kind of sound like a FaceTime call.
It does.
And give Tucker the benefit of the doubt there.
Next pitch. Fastball hit to the right side. Can Sayokas get there? He will for
keep the hands down.
The first out. So one out here in the bottom of third. Up next here is Ryan Gallagher.
Next up for the GasHouse Gorillas, number 43, Ryan Gallagher.
First pitch from Chris Deal. In case you're just joining us, we're in the bottom of the third. GasHouse up 4-1, mainly via the Radishak home run. Back in the bottom of the second. And the Ducks on the pond only run. Coming to the top of the first on a leadoff home run from Chris Deal. And 2-0 count.
Deal seems to have lost a little bit of the feel for that curveball. Let's see if he can bring that back. That was a big part of his success early.
2-1. Yeah, definitely fooled Gallagher in the leadoff batter.
If he can't get under that, or get that under control, I should say, then
could be a long
game. He's seen a lot of straight fastballs.
And there it is. Out in front of it, but it looks like it's going to go foul. It will.
Good play.
Even though he knocks back in the fair territory, but he is in foul territory, so it's a foul ball. 2-2 count. Gallagher steps out for a second, collects his thoughts. One out here.
The Chicago Cubs. With the hat.
Very good team last year.
First place team this year, and that's once again the basketball pole. Not the strike zone.
3-2 counts.
3-2? Yeah.
Okay. One out here.
Summer's 50 hottest.
Next pitch.
Oh.
Change up. Sayokas all over it for the second out. Warning track fly ball.
After three innings of play, the GasHouse Gorillas lead 4-1.
Sayokas sticks with it, and it's going to be 4-1 heading into the top of the fourth.
The Ducks on the pond. Number 44, Brian Brillmeyer.
We are at the top of the fourth. Jeremy Radishak coming in the game on the year. He was named reliever of the year for his 2-1 effort with a 0.53 ERA, 34 strikeouts, 4 walks, and 4-for-4 on save opportunities. Fouls it off. He's got another save opportunity here in the playoffs.
Were those stat lines just from his relief?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
He's only in relief. He never pitches. He never starts a game.
Okay.
Oh, one count. Next pitch from Radishak.
Likes to hide the ball until the very last second.
Yeah, very difficult to try to track.
I don't remember him doing that when we played.
He did.
He did?
Oh, yeah.
Well, that just shows you how much I pay attention when I bat.
You couldn't see the ball at all.
Yeah, I don't.
With your zero at batting it.
Gagliardi don't hit it.
There's strike two. 1-2 count. Well, at least I got some couple hits here. 5 hits, actually.
It's the only time I hit
like,
Little League.
Relaxing for you this winter.
1-2 count.
Oh, it's nothing. It's just a reception, dude.
Next pitch. Fouls it off.
Good battle here.
Formal, you know, because what we're doing, we're just doing, we did a buffet.
1-2 count. Lead off batter here in the top of the fourth.
For them, it was you pay per plate.
Pops it up. Can Radishak get there? No, just going to go as a foul ball.
Nice battle here.
It's not like per person. Yeah. So, like, right now we've got.
Count remains.
Brillmeyer hitting 184 on the season. 2 home runs, 7 RBIs.
In case someone
he was named Rookie of the Year last year.
So I guess we mean this is his second year.
Yes. Good observation.
For those of you that don't know how to count.
Oh, and there's the nasty breaking ball that we're used to seeing from Radishak for strike 3.
Now up for the Ducks on the pond, number 69, Sean Sayokas.
And right now it's 5 straight strikeouts for the GasHouse pitching.
Josie's on a vacation far away.
Covering
and talking over.
3 home runs, 9 RBIs.
In his team with those categories.
There's only a 3 player roster, correct?
Right now, but there's 5 on his roster in general.
Gotcha.
2 players not here today. Next pitch. Fastball, strike one.
They were rolled out before the week even started.
Oh, on the count.
Otherwise, you probably would have had some game notes on them.
Well, these are the game notes, essentially.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. You would have had their names.
We're going to do 0-2 the count. Bottles instead of kegs, because kegs go to count now, 0-2.
Yeah, bottles, all in bottles. Free shots, man.
Trying to fight. Next pitch. Oh, strike three. There's the nasty breaking ball, and there's six straight strikeouts for GasHouse pitching, and we're going to go to the bottom of the fourth. GasHouse still leads 4-1. Got
it all wrong. Leading off for GasHouse, number 47, Jeremy Radicek.
Very interesting walk up there for Jeremy Radicek. It was being skipped through first pitch.
Ooh, just quick pitch there. Yeah,
just missed. Wow.
Or is that how he
throws? That could be how he throws. Well, count.
Okay.
You can't.
It's legal.
Hits the bottom of the zone, strike one. Yeah, you can do anything you want as long as you're hitting the rubber.
You can basically do a crawl hop.
Yeah. Which we do see in NWLA from.
Well, I might have to try
Parkers.
That out because I throw harder off the crawl.
A lot of people would.
I know.
1-1 the count. Next pitch from Bromeyer. Low, 2-1. Yeah. Marcus doesn't start behind him. We can do that. I'm starting to fucking free throw line. 2-1 count. 3-1.
He heard that.
It's not a rule. Basically.
Yeah, there's no rules about it or anything.
Matt Zarowski was doing it against us. He was at the back of the circle, running up and throwing the releases.
3-1. Next pitch. Off the end of the bat, that should be an easy out for Sayokas, and it will be for out number one.
Up next for the GasHouse Gorillas, number 34, Jim Tucker.
Monday warrior, meet stride today. Next pitch from Bromeyer. A little good fastball for strike 101. Like, very interesting.
I don't know if it was a fastball. He seemed to be ahead of that one. If it was a fastball, he still was ahead of it.
Could have took a little bit off with that one. Yeah. Interesting wind-up here from Bromeyer. Kind of walking
changing
towards
up
it.
A little bit.
Fouls it off. I got it.
Oh,
no,
you don't have it.
0-2.
Our movie Sundays last year. When
don't call it if you're not going to get it. That's
talking about. Like, halfway through the movie, I knew no one was in the movie.
No.
0-2 count. Bromeyer in front. And there's strike number three for the second out. So we're going to go to the fifth. Last chance for the Ducks as GasHouse leads.
At the end of the fourth inning.
The sky.
Leading off for Ducks on the Pond. Number 51. Chris Deal.
Last chance for the Ducks here in game one.
Thanks, ugly guys.
I drip on your bitch by water. I splash on your bitch with the water.
Here's Chris Deal. Man, you want out here to get started.
I pulled up and fucking hit dog.
First pitch from Radicek.
Ooh, he was ready for that first pitch.
Yes, he was. Fouls it off just a bit late. 0-1.
Yes. Last chance for romance. You're welcome.
Ooh. Inside, 1-1. Could have another extra inning affair. Ducks put up three here.
We're that would be the correct math.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ooh.
Next pitch.
Is
just misses 2-1.
What do we get? Snapchat.
All right.
Can I message her and ask him it's for touch?
2-1 count. Trying to get right out of focus here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's working. 3-1.
3-1 count here.
He's only walked. He's only walked. I think four batters all this season. Yes, he has.
Only shot. He's
always thinking about it now.
Checking that Snapchat he's got on his phone. There's ball four.
Snapchat me that.
The mental game is working here from the booth as Ryan Vogt is trying to get in Radishek's head. 4-1 count.
Wasn't expecting that. Well done.
Next pitch.
And that is,
and
walk.
That is
Vogus
ball number
it.
Five.
I told you.
The Vogus magic is working.
Next up for Doug Pond, number 44, Brian Brillmeyer.
I missed that opportunity there. Hopefully he gets another bat.
Kyle, first base, nobody out. Top of the fifth.
Oh.
There's a ball. Radishek all over the place right now.
You might be on the
1-0 count.
We're upgrading you. Move one seat to the right.
He's already the vice commissioner. Just low, 2-0.
You can add it to the resume now.
Vice commissioner, play-by-play, PA announcer for Griffleball. 2-0 count.
Probably the Sunday night game.
Next pitch from Rat. There's the strike he's been looking for. 2-1.
Straight down the middle.
Straight down the middle.
It was in my eyes. Those aren't usually honest.
Yeah, you are wearing glasses, so I can see that.
Still don't help me bet.
Zero.
Is that Waldo out there?
Good pitcher.
Well, we found Waldo. 2-1.
Shout out to the dog.
Nice pitch. Ooh, ooh, inside, 3-1. Did it hit you?
No.
No. Well, if it went up, it wouldn't have been.
Good call there.
What?
Did it hit him? 3-1. There's a fastball. 3-2.
Wait, was that a joke?
Or? Yeah, it was a joke.
I don't know. It seemed close.
3-2 count. Man on first base. Nobody out here in the top of the fifth. Ducks, last chance.
That does sound like a face.
Fouls it off. Stays alive.
He's not losing it.
We finally heard your face. All
right. Okay. It's a thing.
It only took about 40 minutes. Finally, it was quiet enough to leave.
3-2 count. There's the fastball for strike three. Got him with the straight fastball.
One out away from victory here.
And up next here is Sean Sciocca's last chance for the Ducks on the Pond.
Up next for Ducks on the Pond, Sean Sciocca. He wants to be the very best.
I want to be the very best, like no one ever was.
See if Sciocca can keep the Ducks' hopes alive. Ooh. Fouls it off. Oh, one count.
That was a good call. Is there like a tracker on him?
Next pitch.
Oh, he did not.
Strike.
Strike two. Strike. Yeah, it hits the top of the board.
I didn't even realize that.
Yeah, the top of the piping still strike.
Yeah, I knew that. I just didn't realize it hit.
Next pitch. Oh, hits him in the noggin. 1-2-1.
Way to use your head. How about that right there?
1-2-1. Yeah.
That he is correct.
1-2-1 the count. Man on first, one out.
He seems to be hogging the plate there.
Trying to get hit again. If it was a fastball, just misses. 2-2-1.
Forcing him to throw an outside pitch.
Oh. Griffleball used that strategy against Farkas in the national tournament.
It completely takes away that slider.
There's no rules against it. Oh, and he swings at the slider low for strike three, and that will end the
final game.
Game
one. GasHouse Gorillas 4, Ducks on the Pond 1.
And the GasHouse Gorillas take game one and take a 1-0 series lead here in game one. We'll be back for game two. The Ducks took game one. 4-1 is leading off for the Ducks on the Pond. Let it off strong last time for the Ducks. Here's Chris Deal. Ryan Gallagher, your 2017 Cy Young Award winner. First pitch. Swinging. Strike one. 0-1 the count. Chris Steele, responsible for the only hit. And run. And I'm joined by Ryan Vogus in the booth. There's strike two. How's it going today, Ryan?
Terrible.
I figured you'd say something like that. 0-2 count. Next pitch from Gallagher. Fouls it off count. 0-2 still. Gallagher so far, that is the 2017 Cy Young. 8-1, 1.06 ERA, 30 strikeouts. Next pitch. A little bit high, 1-2 the count.
Keeping the feeling for two players.
Yeah.
I don't know why you guys, no one knows the rules.
I've kept one person, I know the damn rules.
Next pitch. 2-2.
Name who I kept.
Your kicker.
Like you're gonna keep.
Oh, you're talking about. Never mind.
Your kicker.
I would keep him.
Next pitch. Outside. 3-2
oh,
count.
You have somebody dumb.
3-2, right, Deal?
The year I kept him played for three different teams.
Gotta be a tight end.
Nope, running back.
3-2 the count.
Who's that fucking.
Next pitch. Oh, a little bit late on that one. Strike three.
Ben Tate.
That's it.
What?
Why?
Hold on, Brian.
Did he even play?
Not the year I kept him. The year before we had Salinger.
Next up to bat, number 44, Brian Grillmeyer.
One out here on the top of the first. First pitch, outside, ball number one. 1-0 count.
We'll throw sidearm again.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere. Different approach?
Yeah, my arm doesn't feel like I pitched today. So.
That's a good thing. No ice. No ice needed. 1-1 the count.
Nope. Yeah, I don't know. And I felt like I have a little more control over it. I can throw lower more accurately. So, because I'm lower to the ground, I don't know.
That's what we noticed in the booth.
Yeah.
Fouls it off. 1-2 the count.
You noticed I was throwing sidearm?
Yeah, and you were a little bit more accurate.
Yeah.
1-2 count.
Yeah, it feels a lot better. But
fouls it off.
didn't get a win, so that doesn't really matter.
Talk it down 0-2. Got to win three straight.
Yeah. Tough task. Win.
Next pitch. Strike three for the second out of the inning. So back-to-back strikeouts. We'll get your story on that in just a moment. We'll be back for the bottom of the first. First pitch, ball one. One another count. A little bit of a delay with the music there as the commissioner had his phone. No, sir. I mean, had his phone.
What?
Exactly. One the count.
1-2-3.
1-1. Next pitch from Brillmeyer. Hits it to the right side. Can Sayokas get there? Woo! He will. Sticks with it for out number one. Big game for the Ducks. Don't want to go down 0-2.
Next to the bat, number 47, Jeremy Radishak. So what are we going to...
Next pitch. Hits it deep in a right. That ball could go. And it will. Brad's second home run of the series makes it 1-0. GasHouse Gorillas here in the bottom of the first.
Make a note on the fucking running up to the mound.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll do that.
Yeah. First pitch, ball one. One out count. Write down a list of things, especially from nighttime and taco. Yeah, 2-0 count.
Okay, well, the fucking... That ball hit Mikey in the forearm. Maybe he was saying he was saying
yeah, that's not written. That was in budget.
Lays into it. There's a single for Jim Tucker.
I saw it hit in the forearm, but he would probably argue that it hit in the hand and would have kept arguing, so I'm like, yeah, I'll just enforce the rule then.
Next up to bat, number 43, Ryan Gallagher.
I don't know.
Strike one.
I was just keeping quiet because I was just hoping you guys saw that he was lying.
Oh, one count. Hits it deep in the left. That ball could go. It hits the tree. It's a single.
Good play, Sean.
So back-to-back singles here for the GasHouse Gorillas after the home run. And here's Ryan Jeff again. I feel like I'm fighting off the mosquitoes every 5 seconds.
Oh, yeah. I saw one posted up on your
computer. Really?
I'm waiting for it to fucking buy you a new package.
Nice pitch. A little bit outside.
Wait, just 1-0 still?
Yeah. 1-0.
Cool.
1-0 here in the bottom of the first. 2-1, 1-out. Next pitch from Bill Myers. A little bit low. Count 3-0? 2-1. Thanks. I was busy fighting off the mosquito horde that keeps coming at us.
Man up.
Trying. Next pitch. Fouls it off. 2-2. Good effort there from Jim Tucker.
The running changer.
2-2 count. 2 on here, 1 out. Nice pitch from Brillmeyer. That was the fastball. Hits him. 3-2-1.
Here we go,
next pitch. Hits it in the left for a single. So base is now loaded here for the GasHouse Gorillas. As Jim Tucker has a chance to bring in a few.
Trying, Jimmy.
Can we take the passcode off my phone?
Yeah, please.
The next pitch. Outside, ball number one. One. One out. Base is loaded. Tucker to the left side. Fair. That's going to be an RBI single for Jim Tucker. Make it 2-0 here in the bottom of the first. Fireworks going off for Jim Tucker. Here's Ryan Gallagher. Got the wrong song, wrong team.
Yeah.
Base is loaded still, 2-0. Standing up to Lorcan just a little bit. Tries the change up a little bit high, 1-0. Let's try not to think about it. It's a little hard.
Yeah, it showed up out of nowhere.
Yeah, they really did. Hits it deep in the left field. This ball could go. It will. That is a grand slam for Ryan Gallagher. Make it 6-0 here in the bottom of the first. After getting the first out, GasHouse Gorillas have now batted around.
1-2-3.
6-0 as GasHouse is poised to try to take a 2-0 lead here in the bottom of the first. Nothing for the defending champions. Next pitch inside for ball one. 1-0 the count. 1-0 count. Base is now clear. 1 out here. Next pitch low. 2-0. Bugs starting to affect Brillmeyer too. He caught one off the face.
And Sean.
And Sean. Maybe the batter soon, too.
Hopefully.
Next pitch. Okay. Low. That hit you first, or?
Yeah.
301.
Yeah.
301 the count. Getting some more room for floating mosquitoes. A little bit inside 401. 401 the count. Gave himself the green light. 4-1-1.
Got a ball break.
And we'll have a short ball break. We'll be back in just a moment. Yeah. Ready to go here with a 4-1-1 count. And there is ball number 5. Guy on first base here is Jim Tucker. In case you're just joining us, Gas House here in the bottom of the first. Put up a 6 spot. That's one out. Next pitch. A little bit outside for ball number 1. 1-0 count. Count out 1-0.
This fucking passcode is killing me.
Well, to take off how long your timer is.
I tried.
Oh, it didn't work?
No, I couldn't get it to work on his for some reason. This one sucks.
1-1 count.
It's on a 7.
Is that like an S5?
It's 5S maybe, but...
Jesus. 2-1 count. You know, they did make a 7, right?
Yeah, I own it.
You got a 7?
Yeah.
Nice. 2-1. Any big difference from the 6 to 7?
My phone is...
3-1.
My screen isn't cracked. So, that's a big
difference
for
plus.
Yeah.
Next pitch. 4-1 count. Man on first base, 1 out here. 6 already in. Pitch. Hits it deep in the center. The ball is gone. It's a 2-run shot for Jim Tucker. Make it 8-0 GasHouse Gorillas here. Next here is Ryan Gallagher. GasHouse having their way right now.
Yeah.
Bottom one. Next pitch. High and inside. Nice football one. Got a couple making this guy here better.
What's the score?
2-0. 8-0.
Well, they got 22 more runs to go, so.
Or you just put up 2 now and just get a quick 3.
No, it's not hot.
Next pitch. Low. 3-0.
Yeah.
In full force, the mosquitoes. Definitely bug spray. Anyone being bug spray today?
Yeah.
Hot shot. And Sioka stays with it for out number 2, and that gets out of the inning. But the damage is done. GasHouse puts up an 8 spot. We're going to go to the top of the second. GasHouse leads 8-1. Ready to go here in the top of the second.
Number 69, Sean Sioka.
A lot of work to do. See if they can get it started right here.
Good heck.
Fouls it off. 0-1. Definitely an unorthodox swing, but it works.
Sometimes.
Yeah. Got a 231 average, 3 home runs, 9 RBIs coming into the game. 0-2 count.
How many games played?
I didn't put the games played down. I think it was 8, though. Yeah, 8 or 10. More than that. All right, 1-2 count.
He was here a lot.
Probably over 10. 1-2 count. Next pitch.
All right.
2-2. 2-2 count. Next pitch from GasHouse. And there's strike number 3 as Gallagher strikes out Sean Tigers. It's 3-4 right now in the game.
Next up the bat, number 51, Chris Deal.
Here's Chris Deal.
Splashing your bitch like water.
High range.
First pitch from Gallagher to Deal. Good fastball in the inner part of the board.
Five.
Oh, one count.
So I figured you kept saying you got swept today. I was confused.
It swept on the day.
It gets him out in front of it with the changeup. 0-2. Gallagher likes to mix up his pitches. We got Deal out in front of that. 0-2.
It's kind of embarrassing for the rest of the league.
Next pitch. Fouls it off.
We made the playoffs.
You had my team.
We had like less than 50 runs on the season.
Fouls it off again. Count remains 0-2.
The last season of Ducks in the
Town. Is it?
Probably.
0-2 count. Fastball, strike 3 as Gallagher strikes out the side once again, and we're going to go to the bottom of the second. GasHouse still leads 8-0. Ready to go here in the bottom of the second. New pitcher on the mound for the Ducks on the Pond. Here is Sean Sioka. Sioka's on the ear.
Nine innings pitched, 0-1, 6.67 ERA. First pitch, just misses outside to Jeremy Radishek. 1-0 count. That's all he gets. 2-0 count.
Ducks really taking advantage of the non-rule of running up to the mound.
Might as well. There's no rule about it. Yeah. I don't know if it'll change next year. Right back up the middle. Hits him for a single.
It'll change.
First pitch to Tuck. Ball one. If I got a vote, I already tell you my vote. I do not care. I will allow it.
You have a vote?
Yeah. Don't I have a vote in the manager's meetings? Last year I did.
Yeah, yeah.
Cool. Hey, I'll probably get outvoted.
Take that vote out.
Take that vote out for that one.
Is he going to vote on that one or not?
That hits it to the right side. That should be a single for Jim Tucker. So back-to-back singles for GasHouse Gorillas.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. So I get one vote or two votes?
Three. Zero.
Thanks, Rand. Appreciate
it. Yeah,
just one vote then. Thanks. Next pitch. Outside for ball one. Might need them to get a team next year. The Bird Game disbands as well. Next pitch.
Can we vote on that? Can we vote on disbanding teams?
We got them on
Bird Game.
Okay.
Next pitch.
Have Yakka next year,
2-1.
Hmm? Bird Game will probably have Yakka next year.
Bird Game will have Yakka?
Yeah.
Why doesn't Yakka make his own team? What?
3-1.
We're going to do a little shit back there.
So if an Gallagher hits it to the right side, can Brillmeyer get there? No, it's gonna go as a single.
Rhett cares about the loop.
Well, what about if an expansion team comes? They only get to pick two? Huh? If an expansion team comes, does it only pick two players?
You don't need more.
We should make 18.
Yeah, good luck.
Players.
Next pitch. Hit to the right side. As a single. That brings it a run. Make it 9-0 here. Back to back to back to back singles. This gas house is now up 9-0. Base is still loaded here for Tuck. So expansion team does come in. They only get to pick two players.
Shot.
We gotta draft the rest.
Solid.
Oh. All
right, then I'll just keep the other players in free agency.
It'll make draft day really fun.
It'll make it a lot more exciting. We were saying it last year.
And have Matt pick the manager, make some decisions, you know, strategy and all.
Easy for gas house and Taka.
Is Taka going to draft him? I don't know.
Probably not. Taka passes on the draft pick. Next pitch. Deep ball hit deep in the left. That ball is gone. Grand slam for Jim Tucker. And make it 13-0 here. Two more runs, and this game is over here, and it'll be a 2-0 series lead for GasHouse.
Got up.
Next pitch. Nobody out here. Oh, got him swinging at something low. 0-1 count. Pitch. Oh, good off-speed pitch. Kind of fooled him. 0-2 count. And we're going to take a short ball break. We'll be right back.
Oh, he was so happy with it. Like,
Gallagher hits it deep.
No, own it, dude. Own it. I like it.
Well, we already have the jerseys. All right.
I was about to say, if you're the tropics and you get like a white t-shirt and ride it, I'm not.
1-1. No, we actually have Kyle already's got the coffee black. 1-1 count. 2-1. Here to Gallagher.
Yeesh. If he was an ass media coordinator, then I'd definitely leave.
That's a compliment.
Be worse.
It is a compliment.
I'm trying. That's just one out.
Rat.
Jeremy Radishek. One out here. Next pitch from Siokas. Ball one. Want to know the count. I already decided it. If we did Sunday Night Griffleball, I would pull for my team. So. Yeah. Gets out in front of it. And there's out number two. And after two innings, the GasHouse leads 13-0. And the Ducks need to keep it alive with four runs here, or they will go down 0-2. And we'll be back in just a moment. Ready to go here in the top of the third, possibly the last chance for the Ducks on the pond. Got to get four across. Next pitch. Hits him. 1-0-1 the count.
According to Matt Kuna, that goes fair. It's a hit.
That's a good point. But did you swing? Oh, bottom of the zone. Good pitch. Ones all around.
Yeah, that whole sequence was pretty.
That was, I didn't know. I just looked at the commissioner. I go, go take it. Next, I thought it hit his arm. Oh, 1-2-1. I already caught. I put a K in the book, and then they argued. Next pitch.
Yeah, I saw you call it, so I just started to walk away.
And I was like, yeah.
I thought, yeah, but you completely went around.
1-2-1. A little bit high and outside. 2-2-1. 2-2-1 the count.
I have to go home and eat some masticholi.
Next pitch. Oh, just nicks the outside part.
I got steak waiting for me at home.
And there's out number one, up to Sean Sciogas to keep it alive here.
Tonight?
Gallagher right now.
I didn't know. What?
No one has put a ball in play against Gallagher. It's all been strikeouts, so five strikeouts here in 2.5. Oh, there's the first pitch strike. Oh, and one the count.
No horror movie invite, huh?
That's not a rip. 0% chance you would have got it.
Oh, for sure. No.
A little bit high, 1-1.
I mean,
1-1 the count. Next pitch. It's a deep in the left. That ball's carrying. Can anyone get there? No, that's gonna go as a single.
Broke up the no-hitter. That's all that matters.
And there goes the no-no, and the first ball put in play.
On your bitch like water, I splash on your bitch with the water. I feel like I'm 21 Savage. I pull up and fuck on your daughter. Water, yeah. Water, damn. Water, huh? Water, okay. Water, what? Water, drip. Water, splash. Water. I drip on your bitch like water. Drip. I splash on your bitch with the water. Splash. Water, water.
One on, one out. First pitch, the deal. Puts out in front of it, and that's gonna go 5-0-1 the count. Oh, one count. A little bit outside, 1-1. Took a little bit off that pitch. 1-1 count.
That's great.
Nice pitch. Gets it right at Rashag, and that should do it for out number two as the GasHouse Gorillas win 13-0 in game number two. In three innings. So GasHouse up 2-0. Nighttime up 2-0. Thanks everyone for watching. We'll see you guys next week for games 3 and 4 if necessary.
Wiffle out.